Oh, hey, Charlie. You're early.
Yeah.
These are for you.
You running that route on 10th Street?
Yeah.
It's a nice little neighborhood down there.
I like it.
See you tomorrow.
Yeah, take care.
Thanks.
How was your first day? You were up awfully early.
It was okay.
Well, you'll have to make sure that you get plenty of sleep. Mornings that early can break you down pretty quickly.
Love you, Mom.
Love you.
Getting it there?
No.
You're close. You set the. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. That's right.
Cool.
How'd you do on the test?
Better than the last test, but the whole like back page, the whole back page was a mess.
Putting in management. That. Was gonna be on the test?
25. Leslie?
Hey, kid, are you okay? Do you mean call an ambulance?
I'm sorry. I didn't see.
Your dad's not a lawyer or anything, is he? Are you okay?
How was your first day? You were up awfully early.
It was okay.
Well, you'll just have to make sure that you get enough sleep. Mornings this early can break you down pretty quickly.
Gotcha, Mom. Bye, Mom.
Love you.
You too.
So Mr. Richards showed us this in class yesterday, and I've never seen it before.
I talked about that like last month.
He went over this yesterday.
Hey, Charlie. You're
late.
Sorry.
These are for you.
Thanks.
Running that route on 10th Street?
Yeah.
It's a nice little neighborhood there.
I think so.
Make sure you get some sleep. These early mornings can get to you.
These are from you.
Take care.
Yeah, I need an ambulance to a tent in Woodlawn. Paperboy on his bike got hit by a car. Yeah, the lunatic drove off.
Beep.
gotta quit the route, Mom. I'm sorry. I can't.
Oh, honey, I'm just so relieved. You've been looking so worn out lately.
Thanks, Mom. Love you.
You too.